Now to the men's side. The Netherlands up against China here in the B final. Gerwin Collier, Olaf Gerritsen, Ronald Lichtenberg, and Jacob Vroedenal for the Netherlands. Dijsselbloem Tersonagen for China, along with Wang Shiwei and Zhu Zhiyao. Six laps to go. China a little bit behind the Dutch. And there you see the Dutch clad in the traditional orange. And this speed skating powerful nation will cross to win the B final and the bronze medal. China, 2 seconds back, will finish fourth. And there you see the Chinese. Good race for them, but not enough to win a medal. Now the A final, Japan up against Korea. For Korea, Lee Jin-young, Moon Hyun-woong, and Oh Hyun-min. For Japan, it's Saitaro Ichinoue, Junwa Miwa, and Showa Agawa. And there you see Korea just a little bit ahead of Japan right now. Of course, the women already won the gold medal. Men trying to do the same. And here they come to the finish line. Korea will win both pursuit finals. Japan here will take the silver for the men, and the Netherlands will win the bronze in the men's team pursuit.